Okay, we'd now like to talk about how to dry mount a photographic print down onto a piece of board. Again, we're going to be using the white display board, the 2000 micron card that we're using. This time we've got a photographic print, slightly different to paper prints that we used earlier, poster prints, movie posters, etc. With photographic prints, you have a plastic emulsion, basically a plastic surface that's over the top of the photograph, helps protect the image underneath, but also this actually stops the photograph from being breathable. So it's going to take a little bit longer in processing time in the press, and it's just going to have to be a little bit more critical, or a little bit more cautious on actually working with the print. So again, let's move the board out of the way. Take our piece of dry mounting tissue. Okay. Cutting a piece again, half inch, approximately half inch, a centimetre all the way around the print. Any excess dry mounting tissue, never throw away. Maybe just roll them up and pop them inside the core. They'll come in handy for something at one stage. So again, take the board. I'm just going to give this a good wipe down, clean it off, taking the dry mounting tissue, lay it onto the board, and again you can see the tissue is smaller than the board. Take the print, back of the photograph, just making sure that the back of the photograph is nice and clean. Again, cleanliness is the most important thing here. Pop it onto the board, all lined up, and then back over to the press. So again, you can go into the press, fold back the silicon release film, making sure that everything stays with inside the actual rubber banding that goes all the way around the vacuum press. Close the lid down. This time we are going to use the timer. We've got it set at 3 minutes, set at 3 minutes 20. So again, the 20 seconds is there to allow the vacuum to pull. The 3 minutes is roughly about the time it's going to take to process this work. So you're going to treat a photograph pretty much the same that you would be treating foam-centered board. And if you are mounting photographs onto foam-centered board, be doubly wary because there's no breathability in either direction. So that would probably need even longer in the press.